So I've done the first two missions in this set, and to be honest, it wasn't too hard. The biggest things I run into is like King Tigers and stuff like that, so should be all right.
Yeah. Pretty sure we played one of them together.
Yeah. I don't think it was this one though. I mean, it might have been. We'll see.
No, there was a fort on the right side and a town on the left side. And a constant barrage from a, like, I think it was a 105 or something, just shooting in the middle of the town constantly.
Yeah, I remember the town was flattened by the end.
Yeah.
Definitely wasn't a pretty sight.
Yeah, it's for sure it wasn't this one.
The one we played was a lot more closed off. This looks incredibly open.
Yeah, that's gonna be a bit of an issue.
We get T26. It's kind of interesting.
We and I the T50. Yeah. Okay, so you have the guys and I have the T20 fucking six.
Oh, you got some guys as well. They're just attached to the T26.
Yeah.
Feel like we have like full MP, so what do you want to bring in? Like some assault infantry, some tanks. Oh, that looks spicy. Let's do that.
I'm gonna get a sniper
All right.
if you don't mind.
Yeah, bring what you want. Looks like we have some pretty cool vantage points, like around this area.
Yeah. Do we get a mortar or something?
I
No.
think we do once we capture either the first or second point.
Yeah. We might even want to put on a AT gun somewhere because they will try to counterattack us. Let me get a unit of Red Army. Yeah, you got half of them. That's fine though.
Alright. I hear a tank coming down the road, I think.
Yeah, it's oh for fuck's sake.
What?
Do not shoot. Get fucking.
Panzer 2?
Yeah, it's a Panzer II going up the hill.
Alright. There's something behind it,
And
too.
something else as well, yeah.
Yeah, my
It's
T50 is
just
coming
saw
back.
it.
Yeah, so the T26 can deal with that Panzer 1, I'll deal with the Panzer 2. Let's bring you guys back.
Yeah. I should be fine. Actually. If they don't miss the AT grenades.
Panzer 2's hit. It's going down. You'd have to throw a grenade at it. There we go, it's dead.
Yeah. To the fucking cover, guys!
Oh, the cover's really awkward around here.
Yeah.
Also, I got this just
Yeah, I'm
have a
gonna
bit
give
of
it
fun
to you.
with.
Where is it?
I'm gonna bring in some partisans, and I'm pretty much just gonna use them as a scouting force.
Yeah, sure.
Just to see what we have to run into.
Yeah, this game and like hilly terrain is are not the best of friends.
Yeah, it doesn't work too well together.
Yeah. I say we could put a AT gun like here.
Oh yeah, I agree. Just try and look down this road.
Yeah. There we go, that's that. Let's see. They got an AT gun down here.
37, okay.
I'll start taking out the guys around it.
Using the sniper?
Yeah.
A sniper seems really good.
Yeah, it's really worth it. Most of the time. If he can hit.
Just gonna move up.
Oh, yeah.
Just kind of edging my troops forward, just so I can see a little bit better.
Yeah. There's a gun here.
Yep. I got a grenade on it.
Yeah. Damn, the sniper is doing some work.
Oh yeah, it's doing great. Grenade out.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
I think there's a... Yeah, there's a mortar in the back. It's set here.
The mortar is... That's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, I'm moving my troops back.
Yeah.
And if we take out this pack 36, I could probably just roll in with the issue 37. I don't see any other...
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't see it on the other guy. It's on a half crew right now. I'm gonna try to shoot that boss, so... There we go. Oh, nice! I think it's dead. Yeah, I think it's destroyed.
Maybe? I'm not sure if it's the gun shield or not that I killed.
Maybe?
I mean, we'll find out. If I get shot, we know it's still alive.
Wait, let me push forward with the 26 first.
Alright.
Nope, it's turning your way, it's turning your way! Yeah, it's nice. It's shooting me now. It's dead.
Nice. Looks like they have another 37. It's just sat here overlooking the other point.
Yeah.
Gonna try and backstab the mortar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's another gun. It's a 50.
That could be an issue.
Whew.
I move the sniper to this site.
Mortar's down. Gonna go hide in the church. Tank coming. Panzer 2 again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Then it's time for the sniper to go hide somewhere.
I wish we had a better AT gun.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go kill that Panzer II with the T-50. Center.
Nice. Panzer I. There's, what the fuck are you?
Panzer I?
Yeah, I guess. It's dead. Yeah, it was Panzer I. Oh shit. The T-26 is down.
What did it get hit by?
I think the 37 from here.
Oh, which yeah. Mark? Yeah, it's, yeah, it's yeah. At the...
It just instantly got set on fire. As usual.
I'm not sure if...
Did the mortar survive, or...?
Yes.
You just break it.
Yeah, it's still alive. You can definitely get on it.
Yeah, there it is. Ah, oh, there it is.
Oh, yeah, there's another gun here. So just be careful.
Yeah.
One guy down on it.
Yeah.
That's right, keep turning.
I'm gonna yoink it and try to get away with it.
Did we cap this point, or...?
Yeah.
What did we get?
Fuck's sake, this is a really awkward position. Place to get out of. Oh, yeah. They have a 36 here.
Oh shit.
I'm shelling it. It's yeah, it's out.
Think I got the crew on it?
There's a tank coming. It's a Lux.
Alright. My T-50 is in the middle.
Down the main road. This is yours, I guess.
God, the 37's gonna be a pain. Lux is hit, one crew down. Down. We can repair it as well.
Nice.
Down the main road again. The hell is that? Oh, Mada one. Two down on the Marder one. I think it might be dead.
Mm-hmm.
I've got a feeling there's more than that one gun on the right hand side. There's no way there's just one. Ah, yeah. Oh, Lux is on fire.
The Marder is dead. Boom. Which is nice. I'm gonna try to take over these trenches.
I'm gonna bring in an infantry squad and I'm gonna assault the eastern side.
Yeah.
So it looks like there's a little bit of natural area on the right where we can push through, so... I don't know why that 37 hasn't fired in a while, though. It kind of worries me.
Where is it? Oh, it's way in the back. It doesn't have a line of sight.
Really? It's the T-50?
Yeah. Oh, I thought the 30, you were talking about the 37.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, your T-60 is down.
Yeah, there's a gun down here. Did it mark? Like here.
Ah, okay. Like, I feel like I should be seeing more stuff.
Yeah, it's like, it feels way too easy. For some reason. The two of you get on that. You get... go here. Here. I'm gonna try and repair the murder.
37's down. Something tracked my ZSU-37. I'm not sure what.
That's interesting.
It's a 75, it seems.
Mm-hmm.
I'll bring you in a T-34. I think we're gonna run into something here that's gonna be annoying.
Yeah. What the? Okay.
So I'm moving into cap this point too. There's still people in these houses, so just be a bit careful.
Yeah.
Do you need help?
I don't... No, I don't have time for this.
You're just gonna blow it up? No!
There we go.
Oh my god.
I mean, it worked!
You're not wrong.
My house.
Ooh, that pack is doing work.
Yep.
Oh, right hand side. Mod it.
The back, fucking hell.
God damn it.
I'm gonna have to manually maneuver out the mortar out of this fucking graveyard because.
That T-34 in the middle.
They are unable to do it by themselves.
My T-50 is down. Got the Marder though, but there's a Panzer III in the middle, and I can't deal with it.
Yeah, oh yeah. I can.
No.
Yes.
Oh, Stug on the left, Panzer IV on the left.
Just drive, drive, drive off. Fuck's sake. He failed the motherland.
Oh, Panzer IV in the middle too. I'm repairing my T-50.
Yeah.
How are you doing? Doesn't look very promising.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the T-34 you just summoned and take it to the front.
There's another one set here.
Yeah. I'm gonna give that one to you. It's yours. Remember when you were saying where the hell are they?
Yeah, I think we found them.
Good damn. This is an issue.
Panzer IV's down. Shooting for the other one.
Come on, throw the grenade. Oh, it was just a Molotov.
There we go. Right, Stug's the issue. When the Stug's dead, we should be good.
I don't think it was just the Stug that was the issue, but okay. I'm gonna bring some parties and we need bodies.
No, I mean, when the Stug's down, I can move him with the ZSU and just clap him.
Yeah.
T-50 will be up pretty soon. Oh, my guys are out of ammo.
Oh, the Stug is not down.
It's tracked though. We could probably get around it. Oh, there's another 75 on the left hand side. Stug's on fire.
Yeah, I think it's dead. Yeah, yeah, it's dead.
Yep.
Finally. Damn.
You guys over here are struggling for ammo. I think we bring a supply truck in.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring them back for now.
I think, yeah, there's another gun right here. I might actually push to attack it.
Yeah.
Because if it's by itself and I take it, then, you know, we'd have to deal with it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're playing a co-op mission right now. It's got a little bit hectic because we decided to capture 2 points at the same time.
And the Germans didn't like that.
No. Dude's not alone. There's a little squad with him. No hiding for you. T-50's back up.
Did you bring the supply truck yet? No.
No, I didn't. Yeah, let's have a look.
The infantry ammo, yeah. Put it, put it like here and.
Oh, no. My T-50's hit again.
Yeah.
Oh, that thing has crazy range on it. Okay.
Yeah. That's a bit of an issue, isn't it?
So we pretty much can't bring anything past that point until our infantry pushes.
Yep.
That's alright though. Do you know if there's anything protecting that gun over there?
I think there is. My mortar despawned. Damn it.
My ZSU-37's nearly out of ammo.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna bring in a heavy ammo truck too. Right, these guys are getting ammo over here now.
Yeah, nice. Do we have anything else we could repair? Apparently something small down here.
There's a gun here that can be repaired. It's missing its barrel. Panzerfu in the middle.
And a Marder.
Panzer 3's hit. One crew down.
I'm still repairing the T-34 up there.
Two crew down.
Yeah, nice. The Marder is going for it. Oh, okay. Stop firing. Stop firing at it. Oh, you set it on fire.
Oh, god damn it. ZSU still wants to shoot at it.
Because he's trying to shoot at the guys behind it, I guess. Yeah.
I'm gonna push forward and retake that point with a little squad.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit worried about the right hand side. But yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Hey, Purdy.
Yeah, might be a good idea to save for like a this too and just aim it at the crossroads.
Alright. I have a 50, but it's broken right now. I can set it up in an aggressive position.
Mm-hmm.
Just need to fix its gun.
Oh yeah, there's the puck is still up there, isn't it?
Yeah, there's one there, and then there's one here. I know that the one on the east, there's an infantry squad with it. I don't know about the one in the middle. Do you know if there's an infantry squad?
I think there is.
Okay.
Let's get to you.